in Stockholm. Jakob Johansson comes in for him. Other than that, it's as you were. Very often given high-profile Champions League matches as well. Comes in for his first international action for Italy in 14 months. They don't turn this around. Andy Walker alongside me. Did well to keep life in that. Leave it to me, the message from Alessandro Florenzi, and he volleys wide.
Yes, a difficult skill, that one. Just backpedaling here at the edge of the box. Damien does well just to keep it in.
Well blocked from Gabbiadini's effort, but there's still something in this potentially. But no way for Damien to get anything on that shot.
Well, here is the claim. That ball, the hand is outstretched.
6-year-old, threading it through, Jorginho, that's what he's in the side for. Immobile inside netting.
Love the through ball from Jorginho. That's exactly why he's been brought into the team. Just to give them a bit of penetration. It's lovely weight in the ball. Immobile goes for goal, he's a yard from the byline. I think he really...
Immobile. Oh, right across the face of goal, Candreva! Well, he's adamant that Olsen tipped it over, but that was a glorious chance.
Well, it was Jorginho with that weight of pass, gets them in behind again. What a ball that is into the box. Just loses control of the shot eventually, Candreva.
He's found Forsberg. And Italy a man short, of course. Oh, really stringent appeals there from Forsberg that it came up off an Italian hand. So much so that he gets a yellow card for his protests.
Well, I think it was the...
Jorginho has got it through to Immobile! And cleared away by Granqvist as it was dribbling towards the Swedish goal. Bonucci thought about... And it would have counted had it got beyond Granqvist, the last line of the Swedish defence. That's blazed over by Pirlo. He thought it took a touch on the way through. Well, he would, wouldn't he?
Well, it's Immobile earlier. This is the one here. But again, what can he come up with here? It's a decent ball in.
Damian's across there, couldn't get it under his spell, he goes to ground. Italy again look to the referee. Again, they see their appeals waved away. I think he's given a handball, hasn't he, against Damian?
Well, the ball went over Lustig's head. I don't think Damian expected it. He's taking a sore one here.
Bellini, Damian. On the volley, just wide. Florenzi so close for Italy.
That's a really difficult technique to take that ball from Damian and try and control it. Look what Florenzi is. Beautiful poise. Catches it on the instep really well.
Giro Immobile trying to make things happen. It's Chiellini.
Immobile does well. I thought he was going to pull the trigger, but he went for the cutback here, and yet again there's a block. Takes all the sting on the shot from Chiellini. But one goal for Sweden, surely all over.
Oh, that's just fizz wide. Immobile coming onto that. He had El Shaarawy waiting behind him as well.
Great chance, isn't it? Immobile, so prolific, Lazio.
Now Florenzi. Oh, it's cut off the crossbar. And Olsen has clattered into the post as well, I think, as he went to get that across.
Well, Lustig is lucky again. You can see him here at the front post. Florenzi, he's trying to cut it in.
Just a little glance away by Svensson and over by Florenzi.
What a touch from Gustav Svensson. Because it was a really good ball in from Chiellini. Defending for their lives here, Sweden. We've seen it from Klassen, this time from Svensson. Such a good ball. What a vital touch that is. Bonucci trying to get on the end of this.